have the most feminine perfect face card ever. People